At the Superdome, it is the oldest and largest boat and sport fishing show on the Gulf Coast, and one of today's biggest attractions is Twiggy, the water skiing squirrel. He joins us live with his trainer, Tabitha Best. Good morning. Thank you guys for joining us.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing just fine. Now, I know Twiggy is a big attraction. Now, how did Twiggy learn how to ski?
Well, we actually train him with lots of love and affection, but what we like to tell everyone is we train Twiggy, when we train Twiggy, she's trained with lots of love and affection. We just tell her the same thing over and over again. My mom says it's a lot like training a husband.
I see. Well, that is interesting. How long, seriously, has Twiggy been doing this, or have you guys been on tour?
Oh, she's been doing awesome this year. You know what? The fans just love her. They come out no matter where she is. It doesn't matter how old you are. Everyone just loves to come out and see Twiggy. And then in between shows, you can go out and enjoy the boats.
And so how did you guys come up with the idea? Like, oh, I'm just going to show my squirrel how to ski.
No, it was totally a joke. My dad bought my older sister, Lelena, a little remote control boat one year for her birthday. Now, he got teased so much for buying my sister this boat, and then he played with it all the time, as you know all parents do when they buy their kids something that's fun, you know. So anyways, he just came up as a joke. His friends were teasing him, and he said, well, I've got to learn to drive the boat so I can teach my squirrel to water ski.
How many shows or events would you say you guys make it to in a year?
Well, an average of 20 to 25, but now my mom does shows as well. So my mom is in South Dakota right now doing a show too. So we got two shows on the tour this year.
Okay, well, we certainly appreciate your time this morning. It's certainly something I know people will go out and see. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
All right, the boat show wraps up today at the Superdome, open from 10 a.m. until 6 p.m.